Sometimes it's serious. Sometimes it makes you wanna cry. But this is a laughing song, a song for all the little kids who don't like broccoli. Some of you don't like your corn, but you love your meatballs. So this is what we call a meatball story. Yes, a meatball story. And this friend of mine, his name was James Weldon Eldorado McMeatball. I'm gonna say that again. James Weldon Eldorado McMeatball. Good old boy, good friend of mine. I loved him dearly, but you know, James, he had a coat that he wore all the time. Everywhere you see James, he had this coat on. He loved the coat so much, he named the coat. He called the coat Tomato, Tomato Sauce. Yes, when you see James, you saw his coat Tomato Sauce. There comes James and his coat Tomato Sauce. Well, this is a little short story about James and his coat Tomato Sauce. So take a listen, everybody. On top of spaghetti, all covered with cheese, I lost my poor meatball when somebody sneezed. It rolled off the table and onto the floor, and then my poor meatball rolled out of the door. It rolled in the garden and under a bush, and then my poor meatball was nothing but mush. So if you like spaghetti all covered with cheese, hold on to your meatball when somebody sneezes. Oh, I said, if you like spaghetti all covered with cheese, hold on to that meatball when somebody sneezes. Yeah, on top of spaghetti all covered with cheese, I lost my poor meatball when somebody sneezed. It rolled off the table and onto the floor, and then my poor meatball rolled out of the door. It rolled into the garden and under a bush, and then my poor meatball was nothing but mud. If you like spaghetti all covered with cheese, hold on to your meatball when your mommy sneezes. Yeah, if you like spaghetti all covered with cheese, hold on to your meatball when somebody sneezes. Yeah, yeah, if you like spaghetti all covered with cheese, hold on to your meatball when your mommy sneezes.